can't hurt to look.
I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Can you help out? Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually, the situation will settle, but till then, you think you could help me out?
Sure.
Now, down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas, and I'll pay you for it.
Grr!
You might find something else worthwhile in there as well. Hell, you might find something. Cool beans. They should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway.
Where you going now?
Where the hell did I put that? Somewhere. Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
The bigger they are,
is fortunate you came along. My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. Kill them! Keep moving. We should keep moving. We should keep moving. Kill them. We should keep moving. Nice fucking vacation, huh?
Anything will help.
Nice fuck. Спасибо, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble.
What? Not even a hello?
The helicopter crash was unfortunate.
Not even a hello!
It is time we begin working.
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. Truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. You up for that?
Definitely.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
You want to burn those bastards? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles. Good. You know, there's a better way to kill those things. Thank you.
What?